Hi, Fred here for Tuesday 10 Talks, and I want to show you one of our new pieces of equipment. We've got this beautiful EFI latex printer that I'm going to get going here. And this is one of the new pieces that we've added this year, which will let us do Pantone colors, color match a lot quicker. It prints a lot faster. One of the other things it does is we now can go up to 10 foot wide on the print. Got some beautiful print coming off. This is a mesh print that we're printing, just a holiday themed piece that we're doing for a customer down in Bradenton, Florida, Winterfest. So we do have some new things and some really great things that this machine can do that we're going to show you at IFAI the week of January 17th this year. So we're really excited. We've got a couple of new pieces of equipment we've added in. This is one of them. And I will show you in a further TTT talk about another piece that we've added in this year. But a couple of things, the speed of this machine, which will allow us throughput of jobs quicker, a little bit more cost effectively. And it will also allow us to take our master big jumbo rolls and convert them roll to roll. So you can see we're printing at over 10 feet. Here we can print, so really great adhesion on the inks that we have on this, and just the speed and the ability. So looking forward, come down and see us at IFAI the week of January 17th in Daytona, Florida, and see what we can do with this printer and what we're going to do in a tent. You're really going to like it. So this is one of our new pieces of equipment that I just said earlier, but I wanted to show you some video of some jobs that we've done recently, and some of the footage of moving this printer in. We're really excited about this piece. This doesn't replace our old one. It's going to be an add-on, and we also can print now roll to roll a little bit quicker. So some of the videos here, take a look, and some of the stuff of moving in. We've expanded our print division probably half again as big as we were before as far as space wise. So we're excited about this new print area. Hopefully you've got a project coming up that we can do for you with print media, whether it be mesh or fabric top or panel, or some of the new things that we can do with this machine that we're excited to show you down at IFAI. So take a look at some of the footage that we shot earlier moving it in, and some of the projects we've done, and enjoy.